I wanted to do a video to discuss play biting because certainly Molly is a little puppy and so she's prone to nibbling. So my response to play biting is twofold. The first is I'm going to be proactive. So I am going to provide something for her to chew on in lieu of chewing on me. So when I am sitting on the ground interacting with Miss Molly, I want to have a toy in my hand, something that she can play with, something that she can chew with. So that's my first strategy. My second strategy is then going to be to respond appropriately when I do feel teeth on me, which will inevitably happen. So my response is going to be very clear. If she decides to chew on me, the interaction stops. So it can be as simple as hands up. I'm not going to pet her anymore. I'm not going to play with the toy. I may also have to escalate by standing up entirely. So I can be very clear to Molly, the consequence for chewing on me, on her friendly humans, is that we stop interacting. Notice that I'm doing it quietly. So again, she bit me, hands up, it's not saying anything, standing up, moving away entirely. Girl, get it. Yes, you can eat that. Eat that instead of the human. So once again, to review, two big strategies for play biting. The first is to be proactive. Bring a toy with you. Let's plug that mouth before she can decide to start chewing on you. The second is to respond appropriately. So completely step away, disengage if she does start chewing on you.